knowing that Mangar had hidden his reliquary in the charm.
I think we've heard this one. I'm gonna skip over it. We didn't make any progress last time. Well, no, we got the spear. We got the spear of destiny? No, wand of destiny? Crap. We got a special spear. Super special spear. Now, when I've looked at the guide, because I was not sure where I was, I must have missed a point or something. Choose your skills wisely. These choices can't be undone. What I think I need to do is go to the Sulfur Springs. But it's not just going there. It's specifically teleporting over and setting up the boar on top of the gemstone tower. So I'm gonna go do that real quick. We'll see how that works. I have still not figured out this puzzle here because I wasn't paying attention when they put the items on the table. I mean, I can look at this real quick. Right? Cabbage. Forage. Broth. Here. You know, I'm just... figure it out. I'll figure it out sometime. I want to make progress today. I want to get something done and move along home. These have to respawn. Teleport up top. Right, I want boar, is what the guide said. Owl, stag, boar. Oop. Toot toot. One, two, three. These two. That. Nope. One, two, three. That one across, and then back down. Aha! Well, that's a hard save. And this opened up here. Four. Alright. Well, it was more obvious now that I looked at it. But, Sulfur Springs. Alright, progress! Armor will block a flat amount of damage from all incoming physical attacks, but won't do anything for mental attacks. Good to know. I already knew that.
So many Fichte have died here.
Courage, friends. We must press on.
Why are they against me?
Speak.
Here. Soon, we will be stronger than all who oppose us.
Come here.
Forswear evil, and I shall let you live. Insignificant fool, cease your clamor.
Command me.
All right, this is due 22.
Now what?
Ready for order.
We'll do 24.
Speak.
Oh, why don't you have... Oh, because of the new spear, these take a while to charge up. Okay, I need to reset our abilities. I need to put armor break on there. Otherwise, it's not going to be useful.
On your word.
Orders.
What should I do?
And you're going to... Alright.
Mangar will not fail us if we do not fail.
Oh, they got red glowy eyes. That means they're corrupted? Is that the secret? Can't even. Ow. Right, you... Get that freebie. Are you actually doing something?
Orders?
Hey, why are you stunned? Hey, does this stun me?
Now what?
We both get stunned?
Command me.
Yeah.
Ready.
Ready, I suppose.
Oh, we need to do...
Ready!
Yeah? What do you want me to do?
Well, I'm not going to be able to interrupt him.
Here!
I...
Oh, you're going to take some damage, Bucko.
Ready when you are.
Oh, I could have taunted him. Oh, but I critically blocked, so...
At your command.
Now what?
Zap zaps. Explosions are really good. I like critical block too. Where's my... Thank you. Did I get it all?
They have killed Ficti wardens.
They're violating the dead.
Oh, teleport stones. Andy. Well, that's a trap. Ain't gonna fall for that.
Is it cold suddenly?
We near the heart of evil.
Mathan, be with me in this darkness.
Alright, so that teleports you there. Can't get that chest. Okay. Alright, so all these seem to teleport you to the same place. Gotta turn them off somehow. Let's have a soup. Sticky bun. Oh, spell points.
What should I do?
See that? No.
You deserve.
Yeah.
I
remember, chain out her abilities. So you...
I?
Don't want that anymore. We want... this. We still want taunt. That's a good freebie, so I'm gonna say yes. Where's my loot bag? Weird how those... They don't just give it to you afterwards. Oh. Special cultist robes.
Yes?
Not an upgrade. Bummer. Ugh. Okay. Wait, why is it... Looks like I can go that way, but I guess not. Just showing off what is down there. Chest over there. Mace. Plants. Got a lot of moldy food.
The seat of sacrifice. They're the charmed and the fools who still worship them have cut out a thousand hearts.
What an ugly pile.
We must destroy this nest of perfidy.
Perfidy? What? You can't just use a word like that without, like, a definition lookup. That's a transition point in? Okay, the specific rock requires the reclaim. Alright, we're going into a dungeon, it sounds like. Hello, friends. Oh. Oof. Smells like an old lich. Iwon Rheg. Dwarves are heavier than they look and twice as stubborn. No one can push a dwarf around. Yeah, that combat advantage doesn't seem super great for class making. What are... I'm sorry, what? What?
What infernal devices are these?
Okay, so it's a puzzle thing. Gross. Alright, you're happy now. You need to go like that. Sorry. I'll rotate you a little more. Super gross! New puzzle type, though. Oh. Okay.
Ready.
Ready, I suppose.
Oh, this is gonna blow up real big. Nice when it lined up like that. Little bit of loot. Is that a better hat? Mage weave sorcerer's hood.
What is it that you want?
Hey, that's an upgrade. Where's the juice coming from? Oh. Oh wait, here it is. Oh, okay. Gross. I don't like any of this visuals.
That's it, isn't it? Mangar's reliquary. We've found it.
Oh, look, a portable latrine.
And carrying this box will make the fiend weaker? Truly?
Alright, we got a dart spitter there. Okay, well. Can't just take it. We're gonna have to solve a puzzle. Oh, we got a thing. Law. Expect. Master, the beast escaped. Morgan was killed. We had to flee. Kronos will deal with this. Ew. Open mirror room key required. Ugh. Okay.
Swifter stream has many sources.
Swifter stream has many sources. Are you just a terminal? No, it's supposed to go this way. Huh. Go up first. And over here. Some baddies.
We can take.
All right.
Speak.
What should I do?
Didn't get a mark over there. Alright.
Speak.
Yes.
Might as well finish him off.
Eating my brain.
What do you do? Charge up? Yeah.
Command me.
That ain't gonna work, bucko.
Hey.
Well, zap zap.
Ready. Ready when you are.
And we're good. I think we're a little overpowered where we are because we wandered around and got a bunch of stuff. Oh, level. Hey, you're level 20? Three strength, three spell damage. Oh, you're level 20. Okay, you're still getting experience though, so I guess we can go higher. Skull key required. What? What? What's the thumping? Nothing here. The thumping. Okay. All this leads us back down. Oh, there's a skull key. Okay. I don't like you. Let's try to get this. Don't want that. I need? Do I need to do something here? I don't know what this does. Oh wait, that turns that on. But it has to be like that. Do I want these fires to go? That doesn't line up visually. Okay, so I have to look for, maybe there's a trigger like that I'm not hitting. Like that. Oh, here, okay. Alright, that gave me the chime. Oh, there we go. Cryptic wheel. All right. I guess I had to just solve a collection of puzzles and then I can get the heck out of this place. So you're already chugging along.
Did we do that?
What have we done?
All right, I have a point there. Whoa.
What's that?
Who are you, buddy?
Here.
ready.
A little less awesome when I have to use my spells like that.
Ready for orders.
Now what?
On your word.
What should I do?
Be fine though.
Watch out! These channels!
Oh, that's right. They have a bunch of mana when they start. They're gonna move up and then cast a bunch of time.
Distracted.
Keep on chopping these spells out. Are you dead also? Four spell points. Oh, right, when they gain spell points, I get spell points on this guy. Why is it not? That doesn't line up either. Crumpled note. All right. Wait a second, why did you link up for a second? Weird. Okay. Oh, there's another one in here. I don't like any of this. All right, puzzle wheel. Oaken helmet. Alright, is this an upgrade?
Yep.
It is! Finally! Okay. Track these spikes. Why are you shooting through the wall there? Or are you not connecting it to what happens? I think that's just what happens when. So we got a key. Oh, hey, Hey, Barrow. Oh, sorry, level. Magician. Okay. Well, I didn't go this way before. Break.
What do you want me to do?
Ready.
Here.
What?
Here.
What should I do?
All right, and then you're going to...
Do not allow them to focus. Out of my way.
You're not going to attack. Think that'll get him?
Yeah.
Yep. On a pretty solid position now, combat wise. Thank you. Still missing a few cryptic code wheels. That's blocked. Okay. Let's find our starting point. I don't quite know where I'm going with this. Am I supposed to light them all up? I think I need to get it out here. Do 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 do. Gross. Okay. Funny how I can critically block on that. Down there. there any other... that's clearly a door. You don't move. So it has to be like this. Oh, sorry. You have to be like this. A weird look to this. I haven't solved all the puzzles. I feel like I didn't do this one. Steps up.
Yes. Now
it's your command.
There we go. This feels like it needs to come out here. Let's walk it back. Up. Over. Bup, 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 bup. Why is this not... I feel like this is supposed to be working.
The swift stream has many sources.
Oh, I see. I gotta turn this on. There we go. Okay. You're now charged. Yoink. That up.
What have I done? I have betrayed my queen. Oh, the shame. How will I bear it for all eternity?
Who are you? Can you see me?
Yeah.
I don't know how it is you can see me, but I thank you for killing my torturer. And if you have any compassion, I beg you, help me. I have betrayed my people, my queen, and my mentor. Fiends brought me here and sacrificed me to their horrid gods. But before the final thrust, they tortured me. And to my shame, I broke. I sang to them the song of passage that will allow them to enter Coil. They go there to ransack the palace of the queen and do to the greatest of us, Sialma, what they have done to me. They mean to torture him and learn his secrets. Please, hurry after them. They must be stopped before they enter the portal. I will never forgive myself if they do. And please, if you meet Queen Feyenwythe, beg her forgiveness for me.
I'll do my best, bro.
Now go and leave me to my shame.
Alright, you've got a skill point. Don't care about war stance. And maybe I should that last armor point, sure.
What are we doing?
Start the party stealth sounds really good.
How may I help?
All right. There are still some areas in here I haven't. What was it that I got? A quest item? Actually, a weapon?
Eh?
Yes?
Huh. I mean, oh, it's two-handed? No. No thanks. Stuff over there. That's blocked. Alright, that was the other way through. A rope there. Mirror room key. Let's out. Locked. Mirror room. Where is this mirror room? We'll do one lap around, see if I can't find this mirror room key or unblock the door. Here? Up top. Oh, there's a grappling hook there. Grapple spots. Where does that lead to? Alright, at least somewhere I haven't been. Alright, just dust. Don't see a key here. Okay. Head back up. No key on you. Then down here. Right. Laser field there. Barrel. I didn't put anything in here. Except for this chest, which I can't activate. Oh, I never did the code wheels! Well, that's just silly of me. Alright, what is... Where are our code wheels? Oh, I gotta look at the notes. Crumpled note. Six hidden rooms. Four marks of the crossbone block the hold. Six twists of the soul begins the journey. Half. All right. I get the feeling this puzzle is going to be a little bit more complex than just. Than just spitting them. I mean, I could just brute force it. I don't see any. That'd be kind of brutal. Just. We have one more code wheel in actuality. Here, did that. Don't know how to lower these spikes. Talk to you? You're not dead enough to talk to? Alright. Alright. We have a quest to be in here. Maybe I'll come back later. No, 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 no. No, okay. There's clearly more to this place, but why don't we pop out, find our elf place, and all that. fire spout. Means I should be looking for a... place on the wall to... burn this to. But I don't see any. Alright. Let's see if we can figure out how to get back out of here. Not this way. Okay. Well, we can rappel down from the center chamber. If need be. Right, that was a code wheel. Wait for it. Oh, that's a dart thrower. That's not a... Alright, why don't we wrap it up here, actually, and I'll play around with those wheels a little bit. If I can figure out a combination, I'll do it. I'm so bad at waiting and being patient and solving stuff, so. Cheers.